A St. Lucian native, Ferlin Vernell Joseph, has been living in Poland for the past 8 years. Motivated by the events of the COVID-19 pandemic, she began writing books in 2020. Her first publication was an inspirational book of quotes aptly entitled, So What If You Have Failed? From there, she decided to write her first children's book, My Wonderful Mama, drawing on her over 15 years of experience as an early years educator and a mother. She has since published more children's books. Her most recent publication, A Coloring Book, has become a best-selling book on the Polish Amazon website.
It's a book, as I said, it's straightforward. It has ABC, 1, 2, 3 in there. It helps them to count, tell them to know the ABC, but in a fun way, not just reading it or saying it, but they can also color it. So say like numbers 1 to 5 or 10, it's all there. You can trace it, you can use their hand, and it enhances hand and eye coordination. It helps them to imagine. Play, not just reading, as I say, so, but all in a fun-filled way by coloring them. So the adult basically will be helping the child in a fun way, not just by asking them to repeat, but they'll also be seeing it and they can use their crayons or color and color it. So that became one of the bestsellers in Poland last week, I think Wednesday or Thursday. And what I'm hoping to do to get it to be a bestseller, not just in Poland, but in the UK, and France, elsewhere, all where they've got Amazon. But this one was in Poland, so I'm really excited about that. I was a bit surprised because it wasn't so long ago it got to be an Amazon.pl, that's in Poland. Just took like almost like a month ago, but because of the color, it's like a purplish lilac color and it's very, very eye-catching.
Proud of her land of birth, Ferlin has incorporated what she refers to as a St. Lucianess in some of her publications, like a children's reading book series, My Huge Family.
It's got the pictures of the pitons on the back, our flag. You can see the banana tree. And in that book, I talk about My Huge Family and our cultures and traditions in St. Lucia. So that's one of the most epic ones. I'd love to show our people. And the front has the flag and the picture of the family in the middle.
Ferlin is hoping to get some of her children's books on local shelves so kids here can enjoy them as well. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.